Well, there's another thing, Charles. You mentioned the Perry campaign. A couple of the folks there had ties to Perry, and now there is more than just whispers that Governor Perry from Texas may get in the race as well.
I think it increases the chances that he will, although I wouldn't attribute the quitting of the staff to jumping ship to Perry. I think it has to do with the way that Newt was running his campaign or not running it. You know, they spoke about a difference of views about the direction of the campaign. I think direction is the wrong word. It's about the seriousness of the campaign. Newt is a guy who's a guy of ideas, and I think his view was he'll do this all out of studios. He'll do well in debates. He'll be out there. He can shine in debates. He'll do the videos. He'll do the internet. But he doesn't want to go out there shaking hands. He's shaken a zillion hands in his lifetime, and I'm sure that's not what he wanted to do. So he hasn't appeared on the scene. He's been on the vacation, and he thinks he can do it Newt light. And I think he's got a staff who believes it is utterly impossible in this day and age.
And there was also